The Stanlee and Gerarld Rubin Center for the Visual Arts is hosting its annual juried UTEP Student Art Exhibition in person and virtually. Last year, the exhibition had to be held completely online. Kerry Doyle, director of the Rubin Center, said it was well worth the wait to bring students back and have their art seen in person.
Students, studio art students have been coming to campus this year, and so they were actually producing work in the studios on campus, and so it was great to see that work. And then we're just really happy to have the work in the gallery as well. We had a series of openings.
The exhibition had a variety of pieces, including ceramics, paintings, sculptures, medals, drawings, and prints. The Rubin Center invited Daisy Nam, curator of Ballroom Marfa, and Libby Morris from the Giles Design Bureau as judges for the exhibition. Out of approximately 400 submissions, 100 pieces were chosen and awarded for the exhibition. Dylan Torres, a studio art student, was honored when he won the overall Best of Show award.
I got the news, I was completely surprised because I feel like everyone in here has an equal chance of winning this award, and it was just, I won due to the opinion of one person, but I think that every piece in here could have won easily.
Torres primarily uses graphite, pencil, and charcoal in all his artwork, which are also the mediums he used for his award-winning piece. He was inspired by the George Floyd protests that started back in May 2020.
Woke something in me that made me want to talk more about my identity when it comes to my ethnicity and my heritage. And so I wanted to make work that exposed the experiences of being Mexican-American or a person of Mexican or Hispanic heritage living in the United States.
Students can expect more from the Rubin Center as UTEP transitions back to in-person classes for the upcoming semester.
We're going to have a series of events over the course of October out in the public space, at the fence at Anapra, at Rio Bosque Park, at several sites in Juarez. So we're going back 100% to full life in the fall.
The exhibition is open from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday, which can be seen in person or online at the UTEP website. The exhibition will run until July 30th. Reporting for The Prospector, Nicole Lopez.